28. I just woke up. I thought it would be fun to film a birthday week vlog. My birthday is on June 3rd. I have some plans to do, I guess. Not sure. So I thought it would be fun to take you guys with me on my 24th birthday. So let's go.
We're going for shopping and also for haircut. So this is what I'm wearing. Tops from Forever 21, bottoms from Lifestyle or Shopping Stop, I don't remember. And shoes from Adidas, which look bad. I got the appointment at 2. Also my best friend's coming, so I'm going to pick her up. So today's agenda is shopping, haircut, and picking her up.
You too. Thank you.
We're here for a haircut. I don't know if I'm gonna go short, but I'm definitely gonna get curtain bangs. And Kitty is just here for her pretense. It's too hot today. It's too hot. Arizona heats. We're just done with our haircuts. We didn't get our blow dry done because it's too expensive. She told $45 just for the blow dry. But our haircut is $20. So I don't know, it was expensive. So we thought we'll just style it ourselves. But I liked it. Let's see. I think we'll know once we style it. This is how we beat Arizona heats. It actually feels good.
It works,
yeah, it works. Glasses from Gracie's.
Yes.
Beautiful wine glasses for my birthday. And Gracie's is a store we always shop. Like it's a thrift store. We get like most of my clothes. People ask where it's from. It's from Gracie's. And now we're heading back home. So this is how my haircut looks now. I got like curtain bangs and the length, it's up till here, a little bit of layers, but I think you just can't see them. Yeah, I'm happy with it. Ignore my puffy face again. It's currently 6 a.m. My best friend was supposed to come at 11 p.m. last night, but there was a flight issue. So she was stuck at Denver. So she found another flight and she boarded it. I have to go pick her up now. I feel at this point the universe just doesn't want us to meet. It's been 9 months since I've met her. It's always been like that. We've always been in like the long distance friendship, but it always worked out for us. And now I'm like finally gonna meet her after 9 months later in US. I was just wondering how she was doing last night, the whole night. I couldn't sleep. Properly. I'm sure she couldn't sleep either. So it's okay. I'm gonna pick her up now. In the next clip, you'll see us together.
Oh my god, hi. Oh. I missed you. Oh. Yeah, thank you.
Bye.
Thanks for sticking through with it.
Yeah,
I'm glad.
As we are.
Samiksha is doing my nails for my birthday, which is 3 days before my birthday.
The extremely talented best friend to the rescue.
It's 2nd of June. I'm gonna have a little dinner party with my roommates and close friends. We're gonna have dinner and then come up to the countdown for my birthday. Past few days I haven't been filming. I've been feeling lazy, having a lot of mental breakdowns and being homesick. But it's okay. It's early morning now. By dinner, I think I'll feel better. So I'm gonna take you guys with me on my 24th birthday. Yay! It's 5:15 now. And Samiksha did my hair just now. I haven't done curls in a really long time. I'm literally forcing everyone to dress up. I just want everyone to dress up because we don't usually dress up at all. It's been 8 months here and we never dressed up. So I'm really excited and we're gonna start drinking wine, doll up, make some TikToks. Yeah, that's the plan. She's the creator of my hair. I think we're like so busy, especially me. She parties every weekend, so I don't know. But me, I haven't dressed up like in 8 months. So I'm really happy that I'm doing this. It just makes me feel good. I'm making all my roommates do the same thing. But now we're gonna. Ding 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 ding. Oh shit. We're gonna
celebration time.
Yep.
This is the size of a wine glass that I want. Like one full glass. I'm just gonna drink one glass, I promise.
The sound.
Taking my one dust too seriously. This is mine.
This is yours.
Samiksha, we still have the entire night. Go easy. I don't know. I mean, she doesn't drink it all, so I have absolutely no clue, and I do not want her to get wasted on her birthday and not have fun.
Imagine I miss the countdown. I'll be like, all. No, I won't. I'm just kidding. I won!
Okay.
Cheers. 24.
I
think.
That's
exactly that. I know my alcohol. I know one. It's good. So we're gonna slowly get ready now.
See you guys soon. Bye.
Guess it didn't care.
Alexa, and I guess play from Bluetooth.
Searching. Bag now connected to Samiksha.
Never say yes to the right girl.
This is me trying to come clean a bit more, bit more. If that means I'll be lonely, that's fine, that's fine. Cause when I'm yours again, that's what I'll do. Everything I said, all my regrets, everything I did.
You people,
huh?
Oh!
large in this now.
I'm ready. And this is my new camera, gifted by my roommate. They're so sweet. And also I'm gonna show you my whole outfit now. This is my outfit of the day. This is the whole dress. And this is the beautiful camera. How's the food?
Very good. Thanks to me.
We're doing some damage. And they're just dancing there. Shivani's loving the wine.
Your birthday is the best.
Thank you. I'm turning 24. Give me some words of wisdom.
Sound check. 1, 2, 3, mic testing.
Shut up.
Okay, so my bestie is turning 24 and pretending to shed happy tears, which is not happening, but you know you're stuck with me for another 24 years, right?
Yes.
Actually not 24, for as long as you live.
Yeah.
And if you end up single, you know where to go. But I'm straight. I'm super straight. She's super straight. If you guys like just
okay.
But yeah, I love you, I love you, I love you so much. So much that I had to fly across the country to come meet you, and I absolutely don't like Arizona, but I will do this all over again just for you. Happy 24, I love you and I will always miss you, and stay the same, stay crazy and stay in touch. Bye. Yeah, we can never decide on the heart. I'm always gonna do this.
Oh no.
Don't show me like a tindu potu.
Okay, then put it down.
No. Let me finish, I'll come.
Okay,
no. Everyone.
Okay. Give me a word of wisdom for my 24th birthday.
You're already wise. So, we'll do more shoots. Probably we'll meet so much.
Yeah.
Have fun.
Yeah.
We'll have fun.
Yes.
That's it. Happy 24.
Thank you. Shivani, fast. Some words of wisdom for 24.
You are the best day as you are. I love you so much.
Thank you. You look beautiful. Tell me something. Happy 24.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Sameeksha. I wish you be happy forever. And I wish you can be Mrs. Jengkook for real.
Yay! Yes! Thank you!
It's for you, it's for me, maybe I could be
It's all or it's someone you can trust, in someone you can put your faith in, even when the skies aren't clear. So I won't say what I don't mean.
That